Sometimes I'm beaten. Sometimes I'm broke.
We have just started shooting. We've just shot the first, what will probably be the first scene. And it's just a really kind of arresting and simple shot and simple visual. I think that's what I wanted to get out of this, and Bryan as well, a director who I've worked with before, and you know, he's an amazing talent, and we're very much on the same page and kind of chasing something very real and quite raw. And strangely, even though we're in LA, it's raining today.
We got rained out today, but we still powered through it. We found some sort of performance that I think will really, really work. I honestly think the rain might have helped us in a lot of ways. It created sort of like a moody atmosphere, and it made it a little more interesting. I still feel
the love. Us is a song about unity, the importance of being together, and that's actually a huge theme on this album for me as well.
There's a lot of divisive things going on in the world today, and it's just trying to find a common ground between everyone.
Trying to keep it as real as possible and still keep it quite cinematic and striking, and I think we've started off great, I'll be honest. I'm really excited by the stuff I've seen back.
That's gonna be a great debut. I think it's gonna turn out really great. I'm really excited to keep working, keep shooting. All right, cut.